Well?
Thank you.
Hail Kerzer!
Oh!
Loire en I'd fain. Shagena to veen. Till shore if I.
Thank you.
We cross the Yara, we will cross the Pontar as well.
Logis seems unwell of late.
She told me it was for some rotten meat she had.
Me? Where did she get me?
I don't know. But folks say our man's always going where they've been fighting.
What did they chase him off?
Want a chat? No one me. My head's a twirling with hunger.
If it weren't for our fair elders ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past.
Save us.
gonna hang your head from my saddle.
Come on, Roach. Come on now.
Half for you, half for us. There'll be three of you, so four of us. It don't add up. But it's fair. 'Twas us, just out the old man hid his trinkets behind the outhouse.
Steal much?
See any monsters, eh? Sort of, which, we've no need for you.
Actually, I see a few monsters.
Where? Drebby, damn it. Dumber than a hunk of lard you are. He means us.
We're common folk. You're the mutant. The poxy freak. Get him, lads!
Gonna hang your head from my saddle.
soldier!
Oh, come on. Come on. Faster.
Guards! You get your coin's worth, even less! Thank you, Witcher. Where would I be without you?
Your guards ran off.
Louts didn't get the chance, thank the gods. It's them you cut down, waited until we passed the last settlement, then attacked. And to think, I made sure the scoundrels were well armed. We stood no chance against them.
Why'd you come all the way to Velen? Not many to sell to around here.
There's the Baron. Perhaps you've heard of him.
Worth the journey just to sell to him?
We'd never have set course for these gods-forsaken lands if it wasn't. And we've not much competition. That's the upside. Thank you. Please, this was to be theirs at our destination. Now it's yours.
Come on, Roach. Move it! Take it easy.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Is it true, northern women bathe but once every 3 moons? Barbarians.
You, white one, what's your business? Bloody Baron know you're here?
Come on.
clear these tariffs.
It's the king who sets them, not me.
You decided on us.
Go, go.
Got all a try, like this. I advise you well. Steer far afield.
Turned all the easy to find witches already. And I could use a quickie.
First off, can't do a good trade in the wasteland.
And?
Well, second, just take my advice and don't bow and go there.
Oh, the price for their help. Blood, they're nightmares.
It matter where the grub's from? Long as the bowl is full.
Not my fault we ended 6 feet under the birches. Why do you have to play the hero?
What if we man tried their hands at that sort of craft?
There it goes. It is the younger. Makes me head spin. On your way.
Interest you in a pass? Cheapest around. Right here.
Gotta think it over. So long.
It won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
Punish them with the sword and the pox. Not a soul left alive in the house. Got a foolproof method for exercising witches.
Where's the witch? There's an elven burial ground in the caverns near about to
bring up.
Get him! Come on!
That's it, Roach.
Come on now.
Giddy up.
Touch me wifey and I'll smack you sideways.
Slow now.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steam.
Oh, I've had enough of living.
Zoltan. See you later.
As they say, a bard must be a quick talker.
We can go in here. My place.
Get out, pal.
It's a state of mind.
How much for the nut, my peach?
You're mistaken. I'm a dancer, not a whore.
What, my peach? Why, here there's always been.
There have, but things have changed. New management, see? So you go and peach about elsewhere.
sick of it all.
Well. Witcher.
Geralt, what can I do for you?
Farewell, reader.
Yes.
Geralt.
Yen, can we talk?
Why? So you can ask me if we can remain friends despite all?
No, I mean...
Come now, Geralt. I know you well enough to know exactly what's going on with you and Triss. Now, I cannot say I'm not tempted to, intervene, but I believe I'll let it lie this time. How about that? You came here to fumble your way through an explanation, yet instead of enjoying the show, I went and did your job for you.
Seems so.
But now, enough of this maudlin business. We've something to do, remember?
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
Yes, Geralt?
Been in Novigrad long?
Long enough to know how not to get caught and survive.
And before you came here, where were you?
Oh, places. Where I managed to get by without your help, too. Which doesn't mean I'm not happy to see you.
So long, Triss.
Look at the freak.
Happiness will come today.
Got a minute?
Of course.
Once you'd left Yen and me on the Isle of Avalon, what happened to you? What did you do?
I traveled through time, space, different worlds. I saw houses of glass, ran with unicorns at the world's end. Even lived in an undersea kingdom for a time.
Freedom. Always had a taste for it.
I still do.
So why'd you return?
It was too much. I almost drowned in it. When everything is possible, it quickly becomes a lot less alluring.
Traveling between worlds, what's it like?
It's nice.
difficult?
It was at first, but in time it became automatic, like riding a horse.
Bet a lot of mages would love to learn to do it.
I'm certain they would. But Avalar claims they've neither the knowledge nor talent. He spent 4 centuries learning to do it. It can still only find and pass through pre-existing portals. I go wherever I please, whenever I please.
Not sure if you've heard, but once it's all over, I'm going to Kovir.
With Triss?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting part of the world. Perhaps you'll get a contract for some rare snow beast. A Babagazi, or a Vendigo, or an Amarok?
Or maybe I'll finally hang up my swords.
It's that good with her?
Better. I should go.
All right. We'll talk later.